I got the mission right now. We all good on this base. How about you, Lee?
Yeah, we all good. How about you, Flamo?
Yeah, we all good.
Krill, how about you over there?
Yeah, we all good right now. Still waiting for this guy. I wonder what's going on around here. Well, I don't know why we in a place in Paris anyway.
Yeah. Oh, damn! None. He's here.
Oh, crap. Yo, is that the one and only guy right now? The one we looking for?
They call him Markel Gunn. The most dank criminal that do a lot of drug deals in the back in the world. Back in the days, they call him Soul Train. Because sometimes he take everybody's soul from the train. Like, tie them in a rail and then until the freaking train come to and ran them over some crap. But this guy sells a lot of drugs back in the days. It happened like when I was a baby, I guess. I heard when I was a baby.
Un-freaking believable.
Man, so what's the plan now, Stormo?
You guys have to find out to kill this guy for real. If not, then you have to kill him in front of everybody while people is running. Cause this, I know we're heroes, but we are definitely assessing it.
Sounds like a plan. Alright. I already know about this one. So Crane, do you know?
Yeah, I think so too. So these guys, we gotta find out who they know is. If not, then these guys are in big trouble. Or call us. But this will kill us and take over this damn world.
Look, I already got the thing right now. I already got the mega out. I will bring her up if something goes wrong. If something goes wrong, y'all press that button. Y'all press the little buttons in your ears. When it's action, it's time for action. I'll be right back.
Wait! Did Lisa say he got he snuck a freaking gun in here?
Come on. He's Lison. Come on now.
Man, I think we don't know about this part. Maybe if we go near him, these guys will be coming to a whole goddamn apocalypse or some crap.
Man, he ain't lying.
Shh, guys, wait. He's talking.
My fellow people in Paris, I want to give you to everyone the best special gift of mine. We have to bring the honor of all the gigantries of all Paris, of the whole white world. This is just a new beginning. It's not just the new beginning. That's what I'm about to say. This is the new world.
World? What the hell you mean, world?
I wanted the same crap too.
For all of my friends,
I give you the world of the best opportunity of my drugs.
I don't like the sound of this right here.
Is Tom already?
Yes, sir. Go ahead, Lee. What the heck? Yeah, like, red alert. I repeat, red alert.
Too close range for the good old nigga shot. Oh, yeah, just my time.
Hold on. I want to join the fun, too.
Let's go. Come on, man.
God.
Like I said, Cree, you're not going to take me down.
That's one thing you don't know. Don't mess with the lion. You okay?
Yeah. I'll try to rush him to outside before it's too late.
Come on! Lee! I don't think it'll be enough for this guy.
No, he ain't. This guy just a quick runner.
You will pay for this, Lisa. Oh, you know, because you think, I never know that you guys were sneaking up to make a plan to get me. I already found some that's in your explosive. I found some explosive around your areas. He's already here.
Dang, he got away. Yo, we gotta meet Flummo at the blimp. Come on. Oh man. Oh no.
Oh, uh-oh. Oh man.
I got you now.
What the?
Don't worry, guys.
I'm here.
Oh. Uncle Lego, you one crazy bastard.
Yes! Stomo's blip is right there. Stomo! No!
This is just the beginning. I can't believe that guy got away, and now Stormo, wild boy Stormo was the only person, my only uncle. We need to find out what happened. I need to go somewhere. Lee's on. You're in charge. You're in charge when I'm gone. Would you take care of everything before? I don't know what to do.
Are you down for this, Lee? Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Thank you, Lee. I know I'll count on you. And don't smoke so much weed right now. Because last time I came in here, this whole place smelled like a bunch of marijuana. See you around. You alright, Lee?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I know it's not the same since Stomo died. Yeah. It wasn't the same since he died like this. I thought Stomo. But not my boy Stomo. I thought he would never notice. He was a good person that give us all things. And that's it. Damn. But I wanna find that bastard, that son of a bitch. Look, I know. So am I. I wanna kill him too. Yeah, he did some horrible things that I really wanted to destroy him. Me too. But I need more details about him. Who did everybody know? Well, my computer is already messed up right now. Yeah, but I do. Wait, you do?
We do?
Yeah. We have someone that is very, very sneaky. She's sneaky. I know she's in prison for a long time. Someday she'll help. Francine?
I just having a one peaceful day, and your ass is trying to ruin it.
Look, I just want to know, come on, I just want to know who is this guy, and I just got you here. That's it, dude.
Look, I don't understand why would you need my help. You should have just killed me already. I don't understand why. Like, you killed Lalo. Why?
Actually, I did not kill Lalo. Lizon did. And I want to ask you some questions. Please. And I will find a way to get you out. Come on. You're my only sister. And that's it.
What you want to know?
I want you to tell me who this guy named. His name is Marcus McGunnery.
Wait, Marcus McGunnery? That son of a bitch? Oh no. That guy is so dangerous. That guy, I remember the last time he cut somebody's head off if somebody that owes him money. He almost killed me.
Wait. He almost killed you? And you never told me?
I never tried to. He never did.
Lo, look. Francine, come on, look. I'm your big brother. Come on. I can listen. Tell me what really happened.
He tried to kill me. That's because I owed him money. He used me like a...
Don't even say the S word.
How you know?
Because I already know the sentences about that. I want you to... Do you know where he usually be?
He usually be at the shelter.
What shelter?
The part of Mexico.
Mexico. Alright. We'll see. And I'll find a way to get you out, okay? Alright, little sis. Man.
So what's it?
Where is it? It's at the freaking shelter in Mexico.
Mexico? What the hell he doing over there?
I don't know. They said Markel will be over there somehow, but he's really, really gonna get pissed.
Oh man. No, I've no. I guess we had to go there.
Yeah, we sure do.
All right. I'll tell the others to get ready, move this objects and everything, cause we about to go to Mexico.
Say no more.
Alright, let's go to this base to tell them.
Guys, we gotta go to Mexico. Somehow. Cause this is gonna be really, really serious out here. Cause this son of a bitch, will be everywhere in this goddamn neighborhood. I don't know. Cause he did kill Stormo.
Ungoddamn believable. But how the hell we finna find this guy? And we don't know. And we got no damn tracking device with him.
Of course we got that, man. What the hell are you on, Martin? This guy is everywhere. I already got a tracking device on him before he moved off. Before we was in Paris. Only thing we gotta do, get our stuff ready to go to war to find this guy. But we gotta get a lot of guns. Cause this guy is really, really armed up with gangs. And cause this guy, oh boy. People around Mexico is very serious.
Why? Cause you're speaking Spanish just like him?
Trix, shut the hell up. Cause that was the most racist stuff you ever said right now. Now hurry up and get this stuff going, okay? Let's go.
Man, I can't believe we're actually in Mexico for this crap. Like, wait, do they ever have like a Horizon Festival around here? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I heard they bring like a lot of cars and crap around here. For real.
Like, I can't just understand what about this.
Exactly. Yeah, and that's why I got this bad boys. If some case happen, cause they got gang. I really heard that. My mom told you already know.
Yeah.
Man, damn. Nah.
It's right over there. I might finna say this real quick. We're doing this for Stormo. And that's it. I know. And I hope Lego will do that too.
Yeah, that really is cool.
Look at the lava banana!
Good thing I got the pin. So good night, good challenge.
Maliaba! Oh, carioso!
Amigo! Oh, no! You little putas are dead!
Nope! Your ass is dead! See you up, asshole!
You done made a worse mistake, my boy. Mariana, ay, la carnosa, ¿no? Mariana.
Copé la serie. ¿Cuán con ella enseñar a quien canioro? Con una casina esa nevera. ¿Cómo mala? Un cine, catapañé, con que estaba con la palabra, sopan en solo.
Con malinina sola ligada. Con le. Te acuerdo a mí.
You think that would be funny?
I ain't even make no.
You better tell me, where is he? Or else, I will kill you myself.
I ain't doing nothing.
Wanna think about that again?
You think guns will make me answer? You can do your worst, bitch. I ain't telling you a damn thing.
I knew you would say that, because it's just the beginning. Hey guys, pull the lever.
Sure thing, little buddy.
Let's do this again.
Now where is it? Where is Markel?
Okay, senor. Okay. He's in the Horizon Festival.
There. Was that hard to say? Congratulations. You know what you won? Won. A saw in your head.
Dang, yo man, do you always gotta kill people randomly every time they give you the perfect answer?
Yeah man, what the hell got into you?
Look, some days you're trying to get it, get what's right, and get what's earned.
but I'm just getting what I want most of. Getting myself together of killing. That's one thing you don't know. Keep myself in the good and the bad. Clearly bad. But I'm good. Damn. But I'm never doing that again. Until the days are over.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Dang. So I had to turn off everything so they won't and dump the body in one of those chemicals things. And you already know what's up.
Wait! Do you mean one of them, that yellow thing?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Yo, we gotta go. Come on, we gotta go. Wait, what happened?
Oh, no, bro.
Wait, what'd I do? Wait, what'd I do? Damn. Wait, man, they tell me that was a dangerous explosive chemical, man. Damn.
We shouldn't have told you that.
Yo, I got a car from Mexico. Actually, like we already is. I got a Bronco Sport. Come on.
Yo has always getting these cars. Every time we used getting some all type of projects.
Oh, yo, is my jean jacket there?
Yeah, of course it is. Cause we gotta go to a festival.
Boy, what do you mean? Both guards are dead.
The Bears?
God damn. Look like these guys really after me.
Alright.
If you see these boys, let me know.
Okay?
Thank you. For lie down.
Oh man, so you're telling me this place is like the freaking Horizon or some crap?
Yeah, that's the place. Yeah, and then we looking for a yellow Jeep, Yubicon, and a blue and black McLaren Messina.
What type?
Probably a GTR.
Oh. So we have no choice. Let's go find it. For real.
Alright, if you say so.
I don't blame. I don't really blame. For real.
Okay.
This big Meech. Oh. I found them. Oh. They in the boss layer. Oh. About to go to the McLaren and the Jeep. The two popular car in the museum.
Yo, look!
Incredible!
But how are we gonna take these cars without looking?
It's simple.
No way, me brother. Hey, look like I see you from another planet.
Ah, you.
Whoa, hold on, bro, what you doing?
You don't move, bro.
Ah, dang it.
Oh, man, you really have to bring your gun out? You, I'll take care of this. You get this. You go, you and you, Creo, go find Russ. We're gonna go find the keys for these cars.
Oh, they here? Oh, crap! Yo! Yo! I got the keys!
Wait, which is which?
This one... No, this one's for the McLaren, and this one's for the Jeep!
I choose the McLaren. Give this Jeep to Lizon. Tell him I meet him around.
Alright! I wanna do this so bad. Yeah, the one I got you from a prison? Yeah, what you gonna do? I got some strong around me. Yeah, 10,000 fall around me, son. And the weapons drum fighting my cheek. Go ahead. Now I know what I'm resisting. Get in the car! Wait, what? Lee! Huh? You said drop the Jeep!
The Jeep?
Yeah! Oh, crap! Hey! You going in? You coming in me? That sound okay. You driving the Jeep with me?
Yeah, that's all I was going to
say. Oh, okay. So, yeah, sure. Why not? Alright.
Oh, wait, hold on. I want to drive the McLaren with the block.
Yeah. Man, so this house, how look, I'm a current look like.
I want to see how fast it looks right now. Here we go.
All right, baby, let's do some good old off-road, baby.
Oh, man, in Mexico.
Oh, yeah. Oh man, there's a plane, bro.
No. Yo, we can't let him get away. Damn it. He got away. Again.
Oh man, where are he gonna go this time? On my device, it says here he going to London.
The hell he going to London for?
It's now or never. Yeah, he's right. It's now or never. We have to go to London.
Damn.
No need. I already got the tickets already.
So where do you rather go to London?
It depends.
Oh.
Oh man, they killed 4 more?
Ay, mi oso. It's okay. I got more people in Brazil, I mean not in Brazil, in London. I got a real cool base that can protect me. I want to thank you guys for Mexico. Thank you. I need some rest.
I can't believe we actually found a smart cargo. Now we got the dang 2 cars that's very expensive from the Horizon Festival in Mexico. Probably finna make a game about it. Is they?
They probably will.
Cool. And I gotta make sure that they got their money raised from that. Man, but suddenly, now we got more
more than it. And so, Creel, so where are he gonna be in London anyway? Let me see. That'd be like a base around somewhere in the middle of London right there. But yeah, but they'll be full of securities. So we need to get strapped up and armored up for this one. What do you guys think about that?
That's a good idea. I want to thank wow. Now we got armor and everything.
Real armor. Trust me. This base is full of armor, full of FBI stuff, and full of weapons. So, we gooey.
Damn it. What's wrong with you?
Martin, you good?
There's something about Markel.
What?
I've got to tell you guys this. Markel is my brother.
Yo, what?
Yes. Guys, Markel is my brother. His last name is not McGunner. It's Jordan. Like me.
Dang, man. That's really... You never told us that?
Damn, bro.
I never heard about that at all.
Look, I know. He's ruthless like me. That guy's smarter like me. He's like a evil me.
Look like how if his fight move is like Optimus. Heavy fighter. I won't say karate fighter, but he's a heavy fighter. Just like your dad, Lee.
Wait, my dead dad? What do you mean about that? Man, I'm not finna say about my dad because I know my dad is dead. So I'm not finna talk about my dad right now.
But your dad was a hero and kinda did betray Lego a lot.
You really gotta bring that up.
Hey, it's the truth.
But yes. Markel must be stopped. He must be killed. Because what he did to Stormo?
There's no way turning back. This is for Stormo. For Stormo.
For Stormo.
For Stormo. Thanks, guys. You guys are my family. My true family.
I want you all to understand. I already made this look a little, well, Britishly, so party. I don't know why I had to wear a makeup in the crowd. I don't know. Make my hair look like Takashi and stuff. But I want you guys to understand. I want you to protect me right now.
Sure thing.
Alright. Now, I'm gonna enjoy this party. Don't let them squads come near this base.
We know what we got to do, bro. Markel.
Thank you.
Man, that guy always loved to smoke.
Man, he's Lizon, man. No one stops him.
But one thing. I can't believe how evil he is.
Look, we gonna stop him.
It's not just stop, Flamo. We need him. We want him to die. There's one thing my dad always says. One is a betrayer. The other chance to kill.
No wonder they explain your damn goddamn sister.
But yeah, man. We just have to go to this thing. And that's it. And all of a sudden, we have to go and find out. So, Lee, what's the plan?
I got nothing. I really don't know.
But I do.
I got all of them.
Lego! Where'd you come from?
Yeah, man. How did you get here?
Come on, guys. This is a straight-up smart airplane. Cargo, man. Cargo plane. This is like the 21st century. You know they're making futuristic planes now? But look. I got a plan to take down Markel.
That's why you're my brother.
Alright, guys. Here's the plan. Alright. We're in London, guys. So, what should we do now?
I think we gotta find somebody to think that somebody ordered a pizza or some crap.
But how in the world could we get pizza over there?
Yeah!
Oh, I already got the solution.
Yep, mister, your pizza is on its way here. Thank you and good night.
Now that's how you do it, my brothers.
Bye. It's time before we can kill this guy.
No. I'm doing it.
Man, you can't go there empty-handed, dude.
No, he ain't.
We all have a friend in Jesus. You know it is, right?
Amen.
Thanks, Lee.
No problem. Just don't go crazy with the bullets.
I'll try.
See you to the other side, guys. Make sure you sneak.
Yeah, man. Just make sure you sneak, you alright?
Yeah, man.
Alright.
So what now?
Just act like we enjoying this party.
Okay. Let's go.
Die?
Respond to me.
Huh?
Oh my God! Ah!
Well, well, well.
Huh?
Look like somebody finally found me.
You son of a bitch. What have you done?
Oh, me?
I told this little phony here to don't do nothing that makes me unhappy. But till then, he did. So I used this to cut his throat. Very, very silent. I made it quiet and quickly. This is not my opportunity, Martin. And you was right about me, brother. We were brothers. How could you ever see this before?
Because you're the one who destroyed our my little friend here. He was like family. And you killed him. And I'm gonna kill you.
If you say so. Enough now, Martin.
No! No, I'm not! You son of a bitch!
Oh man, this is so much trouble right here.
Wait! Did you guys hear that?
Oh no! Oh no, Martin!
Oh yeah, baby!
Man, how we gonna shoot them? Man, how we gonna shoot them all?
Easy.
All I do
is give them a taste of their own smoke.
Whoa, wait. You didn't tell me you had guns.
Of course.
I got one for you.
Awesome.
We all have a gun!
Man. Yo, where's Lizzo? Where you at? Huh?
Now this is how you say hello to my orange and gray little friend.
That's the way to do some ass for. Well, ass killing.
Aw, oh, damn, it's the helicopter. Yo, get down, I'm about to shoot them.
Don't worry, I'll take care of this.
Aw, oh, damn, man, you always gotta shoot the damn pilot.
I'm sorry, man, it was a lucky shot.
Look up below! Oh!
Man.
Dude,
What in the world just happened?
Think that chopper just exploded.
But that explosive may almost killed us though, Martin.
Man, at least I saved you guys. Come on. That helicopter gun wouldn't go right through your brain, dude.
Yeah, he does make a point. Wait, what happened? What happened to Markel? Soon he was putting me in a chokehold, like I need him in the balls, and then made him fall from a higher cliff.
Dude, what? You know he know how to do parkour, right?
Oh, uh-oh. So where are you now?
Ah!
All you cockroaches are dead! Come back, come back! Where's your stuff? Oh no,
I know why he don't know about this, man, but this guy must die!
Behind him and shoot him through the chest. Count on you, bro. Alright? I'm just gonna sit here right now. Alright, just go, go!
Yippee-ki-yay, son of a bitch.
Watch me shoot this mother.
So you're not an asshole. You're not. Fooling me now, ever again.
You did a really good job. You did a really good job, Bob.
Thanks, Lee. So what are we gonna do to that?
Just leave it. I already put gasoline around this place.
It won't explode any minute with a big, a lot of power on gasoline.
That's how it is.
Aye. Let's get out of here, guys.
Man, that was a day.
I know. What do you think?
Everything was.
But this is just one thing.
We're doing this for Stormo. Our family.
Yeah. Our family.
Gonna miss them.
Yeah.
Yo, hold up. Hello? What? Impossible. I can't hear you. Hold on.
What's going on? Trying to hear.
Yeah?
What's the problem?
Stormo's still alive.
What the?
Taco.
Get you, Lego. This ain't over.